Right. And we're back. Hopefully we can find that fucking those maniacs that killed me last time. I don't need the painting. I never saw these earlier, so when I was did the last episode. Yeah, cowboy boots. I said that weird. It sounded like I said boits or something. Cowboy boots. I want to find, like, that'll do. I wanted to find some guns. Because it's a little lame. I wonder if you don't. Yeah, hopefully we can find those maniacs that killed us last video. Cause I'm trying to. Whoa, we have 3 skill points. Definitely should use that. Oh, I'll do 2 on that. Nice. And then we'll just do 1 on this. I'm not really interested in the other 2 columns, honestly. Brawling and survival. Well, a little bit of brawling is okay. But some of these are useless. Same with this. It's like some of these are okay, but some of these are kinda ass. It sounds like the audio is loud again. I don't know whether to turn it down or. Why is that so loud? It doesn't show up being loud in OBS, so I hope it's fine for you guys. I'm just gonna turn it down on my end. Fuck. Oh, yeah, it's right up here. How did I not? Oh, never mind. All right. Oh, I didn't realize all the food here. Wow. Just realized this is the music from Dead Rising 2 Off the Record, whenever there's people sniping at you. Ooh. That's rude. Man, these guys are annoying. I'll take your sickle though, because. I don't even know why I struggled with this before, or like died. This guy stinks. Oh, that's why I died. Yeah, I remember now. He kept on hitting me on impact of that thing.
Damn it!
Yeah, that hurts. He needs like one hit. There we go. I'll take your fucking scythe though. Trauma teacher? Alright. Like, why would... I don't really... Increases the effectiveness of ice-based critical hits. Like, no. Ice-based critical hits? And I could just have something that actually is useful? I don't get it. I'll just do that, because fuck it. Oops. Oh yeah, we gotta go to the cement factory. I kind of forgot about that. I just wanted to get revenge. Kill that guy. Now, I have the scythe. You can't drive while in exile. I'll grab that. If I find another exosuit, though, I am definitely gonna grab it. Shit's actually pretty fun. I'll take the ambulance, fuck it. Flattened. Nice.
Oh, come on.
What are they gonna hit us with? A nice little check.
Are we not human?
Checkpoint, yeah.
Tom? Sounds like it's coming from the roof.
We give of ourselves so that the group may live.
I was thinking cutscene, but checkpoint. I mean, we did get a checkpoint.
They're no better than a zombie. Today we review the misdeeds of our once trusted ally.
Oh,
who would destroy right me out of ambition?
Oh, no, what?
Like a sapling growing out of cinders, we built our new community on the ruins of the old world.
I just feel like shooting that. Why not?
We aren't just building a community.
I think I might be going the wrong way. But maybe I go from here.
There's the elevator, but it's stuck at the top.
Stuck at the top. I don't think that's the way then. I don't know why my sound is fucking up. Like, is my game gonna crash? But you gotta be going the right way if we're still getting checkpoints. Oh, you suck. Oh, you dirty bitch. Ugh. Those things are such a pain in the ass. This is going to be a reoccurring theme, isn't it? God damn it, I hear another one above me too. Things are so annoying. Ooh, exile, okay. I will take that. Bang. Especially with these guys lying around. Oh, yeah. Dude, I'm literally the Hulk in this shit. Boom. There's one. Where's the other? Those things are so annoying. Holy. Let me guess, there's another one. Oh my god, there's a couple of them. There's definitely a couple zombies in here. Punched him right off the fucking building. Oh, maybe I have to go back down there and kill him because I think you have to kill all these specifically. Oh, never mind. You just needed to get to the fucking top. Cool.
Kylie, Jane Hammond.
Tom, no.
For conspiring against your lord. Look at me. It commandeered his rightful possessions. It's plotting his death.
Pepsi is so bad. Holy shit. Oh, come on. I wanted to fight him. I'm not trying to fight him, dude. Oh, I guess I do fight him.
She was trying to protect you, you sociopath.
Come on, Tom Picton. Ow. What is this? It's like fighting Cletus from the first game, but on crack. Are we gonna fight? Are you gonna like fight me, or you're just gonna sit there? Oh, you trash fucks. Come here, snow bitch. And jump up there?
What? Oh no!
Okay, is there an extra handgun? Yep. Oh my god. Now it's when you want to jump down. Level 40, nice.
Great.
Trying to look for maybe another gun. So I don't want to throw shit at him. That'd be cool if I could somehow clip through the wall. Not the machete. Molotovs will have to do. Oh, I have no health. What is a handgun? There's some hamburgers. Didn't mean to do that the second time, but whatever.
The harder you fight,
bitch. Flare gun. I forgot that you could change shoulders while shooting on this game. Okay, there's a gun around here. There's gotta be. How do I even use the throwables? I don't even know how to use the throwables, dude. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's how, actually. I do know how to use them. I should have been using this. Holy fuck. So much more effective, actually. That was like almost instant. Just killing it with Molotovs. Game's really quiet now. I don't know what's going on with my sound. Sorry about that. I don't know what's going on with it.
Wait, Carly, wait! Just a second, I was just trying to protect you. You're all my people. You needed my protection.
You call that protection?
You don't understand. Look, a father, he has to make choices for his children. Sometimes...
What happened to his accent? I guess it doesn't matter now. Nobody wants to fist bump Frank. Cool.
Now I just have to kill a robot zombie marine, and Wilmette will be its old self again.
Wait, what?
So, there's this zombie in an exosuit, and... Oh, forget it. I need to blow a hole in the sewers.
Okay.
Martini shaker? Why do I have
that? I'll have Jordan meet you down there.
Thanks, Hammond. You're a real cool. Pal.
Is there something up here for me that I can have? No.
You know, I thought you were dead back there. You sprout wings?
Nah, grappling hook.
Whoa, really?
Oh, yeah. You never leave home without one.
Huh. Okay, I like you.
She thinks she's Batman or something. With a grappling hook.
Hey, Brad. I'm heading back to the sewers. Hammond's people are gonna clear the way for me.
You see? This is what happens when you're not a dick all the time.
Too bad you can't see what finger I'm holding up.
God damn it. That's a lot of zombies. Bitch. Get out of my face! No. Oh. I was a little confused there. Also, let's spend these things really quick. Shooting. Yeah. Increases melee weapon. Yeah, I should have done that earlier, actually. Cool. I like melee weapons a lot more anyways. Well, with certain things. Dude, the Desert Eagle. That 50 caliber pistol is really good. And the revolver. I think they're the same kind of damage and everything. That and the revolver. I forget which one Jordan is, but I guess we'll be finding out. I need some guns and shit. I have nothing. Which, like, I seriously need some guns. Explosives.
I'm surprised to say this, Frank, but it's been a goddamn honor.
What is this? Goodbye? You aren't coming with me?
You said there's a zombie in an exosuit down there. Hell no. Just you
I mean, that does make sense. There's a zombie with an exosuit and he's tearing shit up. Throwing train cars everywhere. I wouldn't want a part of it either. Let's see, let me see. I don't open enough drawers, so.
Alright, Brad, this is it. I'm going after Calder and getting that hard drive.
Alright, evac choppers are inbound.
This is gonna be a hell of a fucking.
So, hey.
Boss fight.
Someone's been accessing these files, and I have a feeling it's probably you. So, if you find my body, do me a favor. Try not to piss on it or anything.
What the hell, Vic?
I can get her on the radio.
What's the point?
The point is, to feds like me, there's nothing more dangerous in this world than a journalist who would stop at nothing to bust my ass. And if there's two of them working together, shit.
I think we're past that.
Sure, I'll build it. Bug it. Oh my god. I need a lot more guns than that if I'm gonna fucking beat this boss fight. Yeah. Couple more would be awesome. Oh, I thought that was a gun. Let's go. One more gun. Alright, let's see. Let's see. What can we drop? Oh, we could just pick it up. Cool. They don't stop. There's no way.
Bad touch.
Boom.
All right, bomb. Where would you like to be dropped?
Forget which one it was. Unidentified object. I guess I don't know.
Bingo.
What is that? It's, oh. I'm just gonna run through the tunnel, honestly, because I don't want to fucking fight any more of the evolved zombies. Unless they make me kill them.
can't tell my own ass from my elbow. Holy.
I'm just looking at the mini map, basically, just going through.
Frank.
Holy ever.
What's going
Christmas.
On? Are you there?
Shut up! How do I turn this thing off?
Frank? Listen, evac's coming. Expect updates.
Is this the end of the game? Calder awaits. Once through this door, you will be unable to explore Willamette.
No updates! Holy butt nugget hell.
Sure, I wanted to do a couple more Maniac missions, but fuck it, dude. Let's just do it. I don't know. I don't know if this is the end of the game. Seems still kind of early. Alright, I had to turn up the game volume because I don't know why it got so quiet. So let me turn it back down to where it was. It was like 14.5, but 14.3 is good. Alright.
I need that hard drive.
Wow,
and then
I just
I need to get
dropped
out of here with my face intact.
Did I grab it?
Brad, I've got the hard drive. I'm en route.
Oh my god, my god.
Brad,
get me out. Get me out. I think I kind of fucked up trying to kill that first guy because now I'm just behind.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Come on now.
Don't mind me, just passing through.
If it wasn't for the zombies, I think I'd actually make it through, but I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Oh god. I'm 330 health with no fucking thing to heal with. Kinda sucks.
Here we go. Dr. Russell Barnaby,
time we're gonna do it the right way.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that.
Step away from the hard drive. Now! Sorry, Frank. Bye.
So, what? No more mini golf?
Cool. Alright, case 5 is done.
Hammond needed me. Her tyrant had turned into a psychopath. So we took him down, and Hammond made sure he wouldn't be getting up again. In exchange, Hammond gave me the most important gift of all. Friendship. And more importantly, a big bomb to blast my way into Calder's lair. The sewers. Calder and his posse of creepy, smart zombies had turned them into some kind of den of spooky-ass shit. And Calder himself... Whatever he's become, there's still a little bit of psycho douchebag human still in there. Naturally, I grabbed the intel and booked it. And that would have been where our story ended. Frank West, triumphant hero of Willamette, once again. Vic Jill. Thief. Hellspawn. She stole my evidence. She held a gun to my head, and now...
Cool. Nice. Alright. We got a checkpoint. I'm probably going to end it off there. And we'll start it from here in the next one. Thanks for watching, everyone. And peace.